marine species.
Let me tell you something. In the Gulf of California live the most majestic marine species. But one thing, we are leading them to extinction, and only 30 remain left in the sea.
This is a great problem. We can't just sit there and do nothing about it. We need to do something about this situation.
I'm sorry to say this, but these vaquitas have been seriously harmed by bycatch. Bycatch is when a fisherman accidentally catches a fish but wasn't meant to catch it. Another reason for this are tobokas. Tobokas are another kind of marine species that fishermen catch for their bladder.
Fishermen get paid over £4,000 for dollars.
This is fishing, isn't it? Now look at us. Believe it or not, only 30 remain. It is our duty to protect them. They can only live up to 21. You say that vaquitas don't have emotions or animals or sea creatures. But imagine if you were a vaquita and you were seriously harmed like this. How would you feel? In the Gulf of California, where some beautiful marine species live, called vaquitas, but now people are fishing in illegal places.
They accidentally catch vaquitas instead of what they wanted to expect.
They want to catch tobokas, which are another kind of creature. They want to take its bladder.
You can help by catching the Mexican president to take strong action now. Together we can protect the Gulf of California.
Now, you can make a change to these homeless vaquitas. Time is running out. We need to do something. It's our duty to make a change.